Buckley in New York with details and the latest dollars and cents news.
Prices, lower bond prices are pressuring the blue chips. Dow Industrials right now down 12 points, and they stand at 2,490. Volume in the big board, though, is light this election day. 123 million shares changing hands so far. On the broader and secondary markets, our three key indicators are mixed. The government today completing the first part of its $34.25 billion refunding. Yields on $12.5 billion of three-year notes, averaging 7.78%. That is the lowest of the year. Tomorrow, 10-year notes go on the block. Meanwhile, the Treasury is thinking the issue is right now off by 4.7%. Oil prices rebounding after a sharp loss yesterday. Traders cite technical buying for the turnaround. U.S. benchmark crude is up by 84 cents, standing at $32.80 a barrel. Most of America's major airlines hit with charges of price fixing. USA, Northwest, Delta, Continental, United,
curbing greenhouse gases will be expensive. Everyone must use fewer fossil fuel and phase out coal fluorocarbons, or CFCs.
Especially like his hair, do you?
It's kind of nice.
I know. little paint action in here. I heard it takes him 45 minutes to do his hair. He used gelatin in it. It's pretty interesting.
Gelatin?
Yeah. Knox gelatin.
Which is he putting jello?
Yeah. And he like hangs upside down. Puts it in his hair. Like, just rock hard.
Yeah, but it doesn't move when he skis.
Yeah, no, it doesn't.
Like, throws off all the cliffs and it stays exactly like that the whole time.
Dude,
Glenn is insane. Such a rad skier. If I could be getting paid doing what he does, life would be perfect. We're finally here on Ashland. Andy, Bob, Pete, myself.
These guys are crazy.
You know, back in the old days, it was Aaron Heights and Chris Lovering and Dirk Bender and Jed Fox and myself. Now, you know, the second generation is up and coming. And I'd have to say Pete Stanley is probably one of the biggest studs in Mount Ashland.
He's just, he's insane, dude. He's just crazy. He's nutty, you know, wacky. Just, he's nuts.
Now we're on Aerial Chairline, the chairlift. Second time it's been open all year. We got about 40 inches in the storm about 3 days ago and put a lot of snow on the ground, as you can see, and we're shredding it up.
I've seen him do this jump one time. It was like probably 80 feet of air.
80 feet?
I'm serious, dude. Heights, dude, vertical.
I'm Pete's friend. My name's Andy, and Pete got most valuable skier on the ski team this year. I think he really deserved it because he used to be kind of a flailer type, you know? And this year he came out and he's racing first man for our ski team.
Constantly on, constantly on, the fountain of youth, not Robichaud. This is the word of word before, so move and move up on the dance floor.
Now, Pete, he's a real nice guy and all, but this morning he didn't give me a ride up, so he can be a dick and all.
I do not sniff the coke, I only smoke the sense of Mila.
You go for mass there.
Yo, what's up?
Yo, what's going on?
No one really knows what I'm talking about. Yeah, that's right, my name's Yao.
Like Galileo dropped the orange.
Yeah. I forgot the pole plant.
My name's Yao.
I know, let's go.
Science.
Well, teachers, it's no blizzard. Eat the chicken, 'cause I'm with a girl named.
like Galileo dropped the orange.
Yeah. I forgot the pole plant.
Called rock and roll.
Yeah. I'm going back.
Me too. Let's get busy. You know you.
Depression is a serious illness that can cause persistent sad moods, loss of interest in ordinary things, constant fatigue, and feelings of hopelessness. Sometimes a person suffering from depression needs support from friends and loved ones to get help from caring professionals. Once depression is diagnosed, treatment is fast and effective. Learn more about depression. Call today for a free brochure. 1-800-421-4211.
To a wino, though.
Zach? Zach, is that you?
Yeah,
Zach, it's 2 a.m. What are you doing?
I was just outside for a minute talking to some friends.
What, you were supposed to be home at 11 o'clock. What the hell are you doing?
What time is it?
It's 2 a.m.
$423.
You're speeding. $423.